So my inspiration came from both my mother and my late father. One night, my mother took me outside and pointed to the brightest star and said that that was my father always looking down on me for the good and the bad that I did. And since then, I never stopped looking up.